Hello everyone. In today's tutorial, you will learn how to fix images not displayed when web pages are saved as PDF. I sometimes come across an in-depth article, a long story, or news on the internet that attracts my attention. But if I have no time to read the entire article, I'll save it as a PDF file on my Mac and read it whenever I get a chance, or send it to my iPhone and read it on the subway or in a coffee shop. Recently, when I used the Safari browser to save a web page as a PDF document, the text is saved, but the images are missing. Let me show you an example. This is a web page I am visiting right now. I want to save it to read it later. If I go to File in the Safari menu and select Export as PDF, Safari will create a PDF file including navigation, menus, images, advertisements, and links to other pages. To get an uncluttered page without any distractions, first I click on the Reader Mode or Reader View icon. Safari Reader View hides web advertisements, links, and menus, and presents a clean page without distractions. Next, I go to the Safari menu and click on File and select Export as PDF. When I open the PDF file, I see the text, but images are missing. I didn't have this problem with the previous versions of Safari. I am currently using macOS Monterey 12.6 and Safari is at version 16. To overcome this problem, I'll use the Firefox browser to visit the same page. Next, I click on the Firefox Reader View to get an uncluttered page and then press Command plus P on my keyboard. In the Firefox Print dialog box, I make sure Save to PDF is selected. And for the orientation, I choose Portrait. Next, I click Save. Select Desktop as my destination and click Save again. Now let's open it. As you can see, both the text and images have been saved. If you face the same issue, install Firefox. It's an excellent browser, and save the pages you want to read later as a PDF file. If you want to learn how to edit images in your PDF documents, watch this tutorial. I leave the link in the description underneath this video. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you learned something new from it, give it a like and click on the subscribe button to get notifications about upcoming tutorials. Your support will encourage me to make more videos for you. Thank you for watching.